All my life, I lived on the end of this lightning bolt. And now then, this is the new Lightning Bolt Tour 1987. This is starting to kick butt, take names, and get funky as I ever got in my life. So tell it, Blanchard, you bring it out. The American Dream, you're listening to me back there too, baby. The Four Horsemen, I'm going to tell you what, baby. When it's over, there ain't going to be a saddle big enough to put on your back, because I'm going to ride you all over this state, all over this country. That's a fact. All right. Yeah, thank you. Let's stop BSing the people in this country. Ric Flair, let's stop BSing the people in this country. Lex Luger, Iron Anderson, Jerry Dillon, let's stop talking about it.
You might end up with your foot in your mouth. You can't judge an apple by looking at a tree. You can't judge a honey by looking at the bee. You can't judge a daughter by looking at the mother. You can't judge it by looking at the color. Come on, can't you see? No, you can't judge me. I might look like a farmer, but I'm the Texas. You see American Dream weighing the 285 pounds, playing Dusty Rhodes.
Back here at ringside, I thought we were going to see all of the Four Horsemen, but obviously, JJ, Ric Flair, the world champion, Arn Anderson, they're not here.
Well, let me tell you, some people, when they're going to do a little relaxing, think, well, maybe I'm going to do a little club hopping in Myrtle Beach, or maybe my other option may be to do a little club hopping in Virginia Beach. But you see, Ric Flair is doing a little club hopping in Myrtle Beach and Virginia Beach because he's the world champion, because he's a horseman, and because he owns his own jet. And Arn Anderson is sitting laid back, Frenchman's Reef, down at St. Thomas with his feet kicked up on the sand, relaxing because he deserves to relax because he is Arn Anderson and he is a horseman. But the important thing is they're here in spirit, they're here in mind, we're together all the time. And, well, with Dark Journey, how can you talk about anything else? I just want to ask you one question. Are you happy?
I'm the happiest woman alive right now.
You know, JJ, here, hold this. Dark Journey, you're going to be holding that, and if Dusty Rhodes has pointed out, Jim Crockett has got our $50,000 endorsed check, and that's just the way it is. But Big Dust, she's going to have a hold of this. Magnum TA going to come down that aisle with you. All that emotion going to be flowing. Their blood, your adrenaline going to be really hyped out. You're going to come out this time with my name painted on the side of your head again, Big Dust. Greensboro Coliseum, just like you did a few months ago. You'll come out like that. You'll wear a Magnum TA t-shirt just like you did before. I hope so, Big Dust. I hope you get down on your hands and knees and do this too. Because Dusty Rhodes, you're going to need every bit of help that you can get, that you can muster, beg, borrow, or steal. Because I tell you why. Because I'm a horseman, just like Lex Luger. When he says what he's going to do, it's done. When I say what I say he's going to do, it's done. Ric Flair says it, it's done. Arn Anderson says it, it's done. June 6th is my day to shine. And I'm taking your money and your pride and your glory, Dusty Rhodes. And I'm going to take all the horsemen out, and we're going to have one party.
Maybe Dusty will paint your name on the bottom of his shoes so everybody can see it when he's looking at the lights.
There you go. That's it.
All right, back to the ring.
Four Horsemen, number one.